Alright guys, welcome back. We're gonna kick things off and keep pushing forward.
Someone was hiding mining tools.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
And makeshift weapons. Got to find a way inside. A way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Another mural. Must be a way to free another cart. Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Thank you. That did it. Now throw this on fire. Dragged it out of here. It's an ancient codex. Philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps... Another Soviet plaque.
Lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared.
Alright, so seems to be having a tough time getting this thing done. But to recap on what this episode captured, we did the red mine and got that stuff done. Alright, so again, what I'm talking about is what happened earlier. You learn that the people that were here have been here for a very long time, and when these Soviet people show up, immediately they're in charge, and all the other people are now working for them, which I'm guessing caused some kind of revolt, and why it's all abandoned, and there's only a few Soviet soldiers left. But they seem to be doing some kind of work, still searching for that divine source. And apparently the divine source can also make people live a very long time. So we'll see what happens in the next episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Laters.